things are bound to change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday. A chapter ending, but the story's only just begun. A page is turning for everyone. So I'm moving on, letting go, holding on to tomorrow.
Say I'm super happy for you and I'm excited to see how amazing you become, and I love you so much, Cassidy. Happy birthday.
Cassidy, you're a pain in the butt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. What am I going to do when you're gone? How am I going to occupy myself without having your room to clean? Love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, I know we butt heads a lot, but the truth of the matter is I'm going to miss you terribly when you go away to college. I love you very much.
Hey, Cassidy. How you doing? Happy birthday. I can't believe you're 12 already. Sorry I didn't make the party, but just want to say hi, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day, and hopefully you'll graduate junior high school soon. Alright? I love you. Take it easy. Bye.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Cassidy. You're 18.
Happy 18. Happy 18.
Happy Red Tongue Day.
Happy 18th birthday, Cassidy. Love you, kiddo. Have a great one.
Happy birthday!
And you're way cooler and nicer than your mom will ever be.
Happy birthday, Cassidy. Have a great 18.
Enjoy.
We love you. Bye.
Cassidy, this is Grandpa. If you don't recognize me, at least you know who I am. I want to wish you your 18th birthday. It's a fantastic date for you. And I wish you all the luck in the world and smarts that nobody else has. Okay, just enjoy yourself, and we'll see you later, and I'll hug you and congratulate you myself personally. In the meantime, bye-bye.
Hey, my honey bunny, Cassie, 18 years old. My goodness, this is the year where they start your most precious, wonderful time of your life. Let it be the best every day for many, many years to come. God bless you, love you much, and you and your mommy, daddy, of course, Kylie, and Glitter. Okay, now I think we got it right this time. Love you, bye.
Hi, Cassidy. I'm just sending this message to say happy birthday. You've grown to be such a beautiful young lady, and we're all very proud of you. I hope you have a great birthday, and I'll see you soon. Love you lots.
Say happy. Say happy.
Happy.
Happy birthday, Cassidy. We hope you have a great day and the best year ever.
Happy birthday, Cassidy! We miss you! Your hair is so beautiful, I love you!
What do you want to say?
Okay, well, kiss the Cassidy!
Happy birthday! I'm trying to think of something very funny and original to say, and I can't. So happy birthday, I love you, and hope to see you soon. Happy 18th!
Cass, you're a cool person. Happy birthday from two people who have no idea how to be adults.
Yes, happy birthday. You are cool.
Hey, Cass, I just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Have a great time. Go out, have some fun, get into a little bit of trouble, and just have a great one, all right? Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy 18th, Cassidy.
Hope it's a good one.
impress Libby, have fun in college, try to be cooler than me. Oh wait, that will never happen because I'm the coolest, bro. Peace, Cass Webby. Love you, bro.
Cassidy, so I want to wish you a very happy birthday, and I hope you do well at college because I've been working really hard for this. And yeah, I hope you do well.
Good luck next year. We're so proud of you. We're going to miss you a lot, but we can't wait to see you. Go Rams.